Weitzman. 1-for-1 today with a single and a hit by pitch and a run scored. 1-0 pitch. And he hammers it way back to left. If it's fair, it's gone. It is gone. Michael Chavis, his 17th home run of the season. His second in as many days, and with that, he breaks the all-time record for most home runs here at Haley Toyota Field and Salem Memorial Ballpark with his 12th home run here, all coming this season. My goodness, that ball was a cannon blast.